Wagon. Isn't that beautiful?
Yes, it is.
It's staying out of the Circus Hall of Fame right now. Peter Gorman recently purchased it. He's on the board of the Circus Hall of Fame. And I'm guessing that's some of the Circus Hall of Fame board members and people who are working out there relating on that bandwagon. Absolutely. That wagon was originally pulled by 40 horses. Can you imagine 40 horses and a band?